I called you this evening to inform you that tomorrow we are going to have dry fasting in this house.
Fasting?
Yes, fasting.
Kelvin, what?
Look straight into the future.
What?
Are you blind? Can't you see the red light?
Oh no, you know in our family, you need to be 30 years so that we will live your life for you. But when you are below 30 years, you know, you are still under control. You know, if you live a life living as if I lost life.
Where did you find this love? Since when?
From Facebook.
Facebook?
Did you call me to ask for my name?
Oh, come on. I mean no string attached. Come on. Just friendship.
Look at me from head to toe. Do I look like your size? Monkeys play by their sizes, okay? Excuse me.
My Bible doesn't tell me to do things in the dark, but rather to portray the good life and teachings of Christ.
Dad, which demon are you fasting against in this house?
Kelvin.
Yes, Daddy.
You are fighting the demons that push you. The demons that prompt you. The demons that tempt you, and the demons that compel you to misbehave.
My guy, come up for there. Today they are going to suffer your coffers inside. I be you know that.
You go do what? At a job.
Every day you don't get money.
At the job.
Charlie, I go suffer your coffers.
At the job.
I go suffer your coffers inside.
At the job.
Hey, escape. Every day you don't get money.